just for the record. If I post something and I say, imagine it, that means I can build it. I might didn't build that particular one, but I won't say I did inside of the description. I just say, imagine yours. Because if I can see it, I can build it. Now, who am I? I'm an independent welder. I'm not a contractor. I'm not a steel company. No, I'm an independent LLC who can do everything they can do. That was making me asset.